Now the question is, find the common difference of an AP whose first term is 100, first term is given, and the sum of whose first 6 terms is 5 times the sum of the next 6 terms. Okay. Now, last line is very important. Read it carefully what they have given. Now, what we have to find? We have to find term 1 plus term 2 plus term 6. Sum of the first 6 terms is equal to 5 times sum of the next 6 terms, that is T7 plus T8 plus T12. And now, and this is the easiest way, or what you can do it, or you can write it that sum of first 6 terms S6 is equal to 5 times next 6 terms. We can write it 5 times. Now next 6 terms will be S12 minus S6. Or you can go with this formula also. You can directly apply the formulas. Okay. So, but this is the easiest way. Okay. So, now what we are having? S6. Sum of the formula. What we are writing now? Sn is equal to n upon 2 a plus l. Now, using this, now what we can write it? N upon 2 with a, it is t1 and last term is what? t6 is equal to 5 times n upon 2 t7 plus t12. Is it clear? Now here, what is n? How many terms? 6 terms. So, 6 upon 2, first term is a, 6th term a plus 5d is equal to 5 times, again 6 terms, 6 upon 2, a plus 6d plus a plus 11d. Okay. N is equal to 6. Now this becomes 2a plus 5d is equal to 5 times 2a plus 17d. 6 by 2 and 6 by 2 cancels. Now this is twice of a plus 5d is equal to 10a plus 85d. Now, 80d is equal to negative of 8 times a. And what is d? Upon 80. Now, let's put the value. Now, d is equal to negative of 8 with 100 upon 80. Given first term, that is a. A is what? A is 100. This is given to us. A is 100. So, what is D? D is equal to negative of 10. This is the answer.